Hey, FCC family, I'm super excited. Next week, Pastor Darren's going to be starting a new series called Some Assembly Required. It'll be a great two-week series on marriage. So we encourage you to be here and hang out with us. Also next weekend is our Family Football Fun Day. It's going to be an awesome day out at the stadium. Now, if you don't know where the stadium is, it's at the corner of Florida and Main Street. And we'll be there at 12:30. Lunch starts at 12:30. And then the games and all the fun activities starts at 1 o'clock. Now, we need you to bring a chair. There's no seating out there. You'll be sitting on the field. So bring a chair with you or possibly a blanket. And there's going to be tons of stuff to do. There's some competition. There's stuff for the kids. Kids can always bring their bicycle or their scooter. There's going to be a bike zone there. And it'll be just a great time of fun and fellowship. And so we encourage you to make it a point to hang out with us next Sunday for Family Football Fun Day. Hey parents, if you've got kids in Kids World, next week is Don't Miss the Mess. You're going to want them to be in clothes that can get messy and also bring a towel for them. Miss Jen said that they're going to hose them all down afterwards. Don't Miss the Mess, Wednesday night for Kids World. You're going to want your kids to be there.
Well, our community loves the fair. And if they love the Hardy County Fair, why wouldn't we here at FCC want to be a part of it? We've been a part of the Hardy County Fair for the last couple of years. We've loved doing so, and we want to make a difference again this year. Let me share with you our mission by being involved at the fair. Our mission is to love the people of Hardy County by serving, blessing, and encouraging them in such a way that they're attracted to who, what, and where this love comes from. Well, we know that we can accomplish our mission by investing in our community. We invite you to join us in doing so by choosing to be a part of our serving, blessing, and encouraging team. You can sign up for a 3-hour time slot beginning Saturday, February 15th. You can do that either at the Connection Center after the service today, or you can do that through your FCC app. Well, if you do choose to be a part of our team, we ask you to attend a quick meeting where we'll share some valuable information with you. That meeting will be after our morning worship service on Sunday, February 9th. It'll begin at 12:15 and we'll finish up no later than 12:45. Childcare will be available, so you'll have a place for your kiddos until we finish up with that. Church, we hope you'll make the decision to join us at the Hardy County Fair, and we look forward to it.
Hi, FCC family. My name is Jamie, and I'm the campaign director for the campus expansion for our Do Something campaign. We just want to give you guys some updates on what's been going on. So currently, we are in the process of beginning phase one. We needed $250,000 to start phase one, and we currently have raised $473,000. We've exceeded the amount we need to begin phase one. Phase one will include a new roof to our existing building, a porticoche on the west side of the building, and entrance into new staff offices, which will be relocated. The Building and Zoning Department has approved our Kids World building as well as the revisions to the parking lot. There are some details that we're working out with the Building and Zoning Department as far as entrance and turnaround for emergency vehicles on the west side. We need our engineers to kind of recreate some drawings that will satisfy those requirements. As soon as those requirements are met, we will then send out the bids and hopefully get started. We want to thank you guys for continuing to support this project as we continue to work towards our goal of raising $2 million to complete this entire expansion. Thank you again.